like a heavyweight fight right now. Both of these teams are just killing each other out. The formula holds. They'll go back and forth for the next 7 or 8 minutes, and they'll each exchange a goal. It'll be either a 1-1 or 2-1 game by the first intermission. That's an icing all the way down. Third line is on now. It's really been the second. This line does pack a punch. Air quick line. Finn has it. What's gonna come behind the net? Gotta look to center it. Front bounce with the rebound. First field scoring opportunity for the Biohazards there. Checkly gets the intercept to Palm. CPR intercepts and sends it all the way back down. Front bounce gonna chase it with no one behind him. He gets it up to Achilles. Achilles to Vin. Vin across with Sekla. Head cross ice, it's too strong. Puck is up in the air. CPR has it. They hurry to have 3-on-2. But here's the puck goes behind the net. Biohazard is playing some forming defense. Puck comes out. CPR has to regroup. This is the biggest CPR team I've seen. Kyle comes off the ice and gets the puck right there. Dumps it in. Paul's gonna chase it behind the net. Paul might get there first. Paul's stick goes up in the air. Paul does have it. Paul looking, gets off on the point, goes off CPR's skate and comes out. And CPR has a breakaway now. Cheese is trying to get back to stop him. 1-on-1. And yes, that's a goal. And CPR takes a 1-0 lead on the breakaway.